people and Torres Strait Islanders for the ongoing custodianship and maintenance of country throughout this state. Thank you.
Thanks, Leanne. On behalf of Party President Andrew Detmar, Vice Presidents Bill Ludwig, Dave Hanna and Wendy Turner, I'd just like to welcome all our special guests here this evening. Former Prime Minister Paul Keating, Premier Anna Bligh and family, Wayne Swan and Kim Swan, Deputy Prime Minister, and we've got many other guests to acknowledge tonight as well. Wayne Goss and Rogine Goss, former Lord Mayor Jim Soorley with Mary, our next Lord Mayor, Ray Smith, Council Leader Shane Sutton, Peter Beattie and Heather Beattie, former Prime Minister Kevin Rudd with Terrains, many other current and former ministers and elected reps. I wanted to give a special welcome to all life members in attendance as well. And to go with that is 1,500 branch members, which is the biggest branch member dinner we've ever had in Queensland.
He's the type of guy you want to run this campaign, and I know he's working his guts out with all of you to make sure that we get there in this state election campaign.
Through negotiating the most profound international crisis, financial crisis since the Great Depression, and remarkably keeping the economy growing. And of course, negotiating the same financial crisis with all the downsides for confidence, plus the largest scale natural disasters in modern times. I mean, these are country thumping events. These are the sort of things we see once in a century. Yet she steered the state through them while presiding over a massive repair and rebuilding program. But more than that, finishing, as she herself said a few minutes ago, with the Queensland economy leading the nation. Now, this is a remarkable event. The global financial crisis, these, you know, economy wrecking natural disasters, and then bursting through it with Queensland leading the nation, heading into